Here, violence erupted on the streets of London today as thousands of people protested against the city's financial institutions. There were injuries to both protesters and police and widespread chaos for commuters.
Earlier on, a police van had run over a woman. This demonstration, aimed mainly at capitalism, will be remembered for the damage caused and the injuries inflicted to both sides.